Jesus, the firstborn of Jesus, Anogarach Taura, man of God, Kuti, I am the firstborn of Jesus. He inherits from his father. Sakai watch noctas, Nosaka Mjonagunzi, Shkanzi Panyorua will. Manam Komana, Anoana inheritance, yes. Amen. Sakachinoku, you pay good to those, you are a man of God, and was going to say it on a Jesundian. I'm one man watch poor Abanap. There's this man, Akauya. Nima crutches this other day. Mukamu wana kaya muswe mant. Achifamba egg. But you all don't go this one, Zevi. Kanamasi, Satangambo, na kutunya so not. Why can't you be like Samson? Aka viscoma sobari, and ya kaya release avanu. Aka itakuti destroy. He's a good testimony. Amen. Saka yoch no kutasa kuto good testimony chi. Abraham. Father of all nations. All right. He is remembered by just being a servant of God. Amen. Akan zuraya mwana wako. Anga kudwano raya bataka zuraya a sheep. And saka iwe which nokta songo tungoti. No. I hand myself over to God. Mapiwa mune. Utano yoso kubata him soro. And all is well. Chasei nini. Just one touch. Muneka na maera za mruko na bandiru. Apana. I'm going to go to what you understand. I'm shy, but I'm going what you because in his way is in the general. I'm going to go just a touch. All my life, I've never been to Miku's, but because of general, Vakandi Patam Soro, I want to talk to Miku's. Danette and Miku's hotel, 5-star. Amen. Just roots go waro, man and Chakurova in Degana Shukunis. In any manjaga, we have Peter, Simon Peter and the Agat Sanzi. Chapter Jinkaona Urugo, which Pina Unega Usuna Tenda Gaganak, Chango Garoni Rangubang. New Windigam Gera Buzi, we am disagunwe, and we are saying, no, you can't believe it because I'm Muscuda, Magaoma, I'm sorrow, amen. Second is Anduchaji, Magapio Munano Patem sorrow. Better in the Famanagasham. Denied it. Greatest disappointment. I was a disgrace to mankind. But this is didn't talk to the message to Yai. So I should not change a life.
Amen.
Amen. Those are going to talk to Shako. Because it's a pure man of God. But he is just like Jesus. He is Jesus himself. Because Kanar Panab is in spirit. So it's not just a kukurape ochi. Amen. Those are going to talk to Shako.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God, glory be to God in the highest, in Jesus' mighty name. Let it be so, and so shall it be in Jesus' mighty name, we pray, amen. Hallelujah. Mwana wangu ye, amen. Zanzi tedili ni I was a disgrace to the society, hallelujah. Mwana wangu haita akavakumba, weenda kana 2 weeks, aliku nightclub. Wazo mwona maybe after 4 weeks, hallelujah. But God can change life, hallelujah. And God is raising her, hallelujah. So evangelist Stephanie is now called evangelist Elizabeth, hallelujah. So she has a new name, hallelujah, in the house of the Lord. So evangelist Elizabeth, we love you in Jesus' mighty name. You will continue seeing your teaching as the ministry grows by the special grace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So viewers all over the world, if you're just joining us, I welcome you to City Life Ministries Wednesday morning devotion by the special grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today's teaching was based on John chapter 18 verse 10, a man called Malachas, whose ear was cut by Jesus Christ because of disobedience, in Jesus' mighty name. So let it be so, and so shall it be, in Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Thank you, Lord.